This must be a Young J the Prince beat, boy.
Just like guys love.